The US has announced a weapons aid package for Taiwan worth $518 million. It marks the first of a total $1.5 billion commitment by Congress to Taiwan. The package is set to include portable air defence systems along with firearms on missiles. Beijing has repeatedly demanded the United States stop selling weapons to Taiwan.